stick setup. Select stick with the process switch on the front panel. Twist lock your electrode holder to the positive output connection. Twist lock your work lead to the negative output connection. Connect your work clamp to the material that is going to be welded. Make sure that the work clamp is connected securely on a clean workpiece. Adjust current setting that is applicable to the material you're going to be welding. Place electrode in electrode holder. You are now ready to stick weld.